we were told to stay away from there, so it was like forbidden, you know, forbidden country to go even near the barbed wire. And I was just a child, so it would probably be a very different reaction as one was older, because they understood what it was about. But we were just told, you know, not to go playing around there. But if you did, and there were soldiers up there, some of the soldiers would throw down gum or candy or, you know, things like that.